The Natalie Weisberger Paul National Achievement Award is the most distinguished honor within the National Society of Genetic Counselors. Natalie Weisberger Paul retired in 1993 after a long career with the March of Dimes Birth Defects Foundation. A longtime advocate for genetic counselors and NSGC, she was instrumental in promoting the profession and securing financial support for projects and publications. NSGC established this award in 1994, and it honors one outstanding member who has served with exemplary national achievements and volunteer activities on behalf of NSGC and the profession. Congratulations go to Linda Robinson. Linda was nominated for the Natalie Weisberger Paul National Achievement Award by Sarah Pierzaday Miller.
Linda's career has spanned over 30 years, and in that time she has been a genetic counselor and professional advocate, a mentor to countless genetic counselors, medical residents, and students. She tirelessly pursues projects that push the envelope for the profession and individuals with whom she works. Describing Linda's contributions and professional experience is very difficult to surmise in such few words. She started her career in prenatal genetics, moved to a public health role, and then the majority of her career was in cancer genetics. These experiences allowed her to be very knowledgeable in many arenas of healthcare and apply this to where genetic counselors could use their skills. While genetic counselors as a breed are a very motivated group of individuals, I cannot think of a more effective and tireless professional than Linda Robinson.